Most of it said, young. Boys, two stars, trying our best to comprehend just what we are seeing and feeling for their small and ingenuity. But now we are just beginning to understand some of these mysteries. How can we account from a scientific point of view for the creation of this universe? One great many of our finest astronomers believe that the universe began with a great bang about 10 to 20 billion years ago, when a primordial mass exploded in the Titanic holocaust. This fireball gradually cooled as it expanded outward, and giant clouds of swirling gas formed in terrestrial bodies. Entire galaxies took shape as they were propelled outward by the initial cataclysm. This world, the Big Bang, may expand forever, or it may gradually slow and eventually collapse inward upon itself. But now let us explore some of these mind-boggling domains of our universe and see if we can give you a basic understanding of what our knowledge is today.